this is to show how much time it takes to show fully charged. The new Note 10, the battery icon turns green, and in the Note 9, as we can see, it just says charging, and when it finishes it will show fully charged. I wish they had a bigger icon for the battery indicator. It's too small. I know it's for charging, it will take less battery, but we need a bigger icon, like 2 inch at least. You can forward it to like 15 minutes and see what the end results are. Some crackers, bursting crackers. Finally, the crackheads have stopped the crackers. Ah, you see, light turns green, shows fully charged, but the icon is just black, white as you see. Now I'll show you how was the difference in the Note 10, as I saw in this video. That's why I made this video, after seeing that video.
And that's my man, Daddy. Get to an hour, and check this out, an hour and 59
you
seconds.
See the how it turned green?
Plus is fully charged. So basically in an hour, the Note 10 Plus
that's
is
the difference.
Fully charged device with 0
show it to you again.
59 seconds, the Galaxy Note 10 Plus. Check this out, an hour and 59 seconds. And check this out, an hour and 59 seconds, the Galaxy Note 10 Plus is fully charged. So basically in an hour, the Note 10 Plus is a fully charged device.
I wish it has a bigger icon. That would be really nice.